Hello and welcome back in the Inburgeringskurs. Today we will work on Dutch history and I will start immediately because then the head is off, as we say in Holland. Okay, that happens not very often. Of course, in 1672 we had the brothers de Wight and their heads were rolling in the street. But over the general, we are very tolerant. In Holland we also say high trees catch a lot of wind and that we go with the chickens on the stick, but nowadays we don't go with the chickens on the stick because usually the chickens are a little sick. Unfortunately, peanut butter for the chickens. Goed, first, Holland was not Holland, but water. Yes, underwater, rare, but rare. Yes, true. Then came the Batavers and the Romans. Then in 754, Bonifacius was murdered in Dokkum because he was hitching up the people and he was spreading his belief. And we don't like that in Holland. Okay. Then, after Bonifacius came the time of the Middle Ages. Of course, you also have the Middle Ages in England and France, but not in United States, because there you have the times of the Indians. And the Dutch went into a boat to the United States, and they met the Indians, and then the Indians went rowing. Yes, they were rowed out. Oh yes, it was a little black page in Holland history. Little grey page. Little off-white page. Oh yeah, it is not others. That sort of things happens. Now, okay, then in the 16th and the 17th century, the Spaniards came to our country and they were spreading their belief. And we said, orange upstairs, wegwezen. Because we don't like that in Holland. Now, then came the time of the philosophers, but in Holland no philosophers. And then came the time of the Industrial Revolution and the Technological Revolution and we invented the Philips light bulb. Thank you. And then came the time of the World Wars. In World War I we were not of the party because it was not a nice party. But in World War II we were of the party. Yes, because the Germans, they fell into our country, they tripped, they viel even binnen. And we said, come on in, take anything you like, take anyone you like. And they did a little bit. Oh yes. They dealt out the sheets for 5 years, but what is now 5 years? Okay, now, in the war, Dutch people were not good, they were not fault, let's a little bit in between, okay? We're not going to talk about that, the Dutch war, we forget a little bit, it is all a little bit wrapped in. Ingewikkeld, yes? Now, then, that was that, and after the time of the war, we had the time of the again building up. Huh? In 1953 we had the Watersnood. And in the 60s we had the Newsoms, and in the 70s we had the Car-Free Sundays, and in the 80s we had the Krakers, and in the 90s we had the Gabbers, and now we live in the modern times of the computers and of the files. The files. Goed, of course not everything has been cook and egg lately. We had the murder of Pim Fortuyn and Theo van Gogh, and now we also have Geert Wilders of the PVV, and if you don't pay attention, he will send you back to your country. Okay, for the people who don't know who Geert Wilders is, he is the man with the hair like a sugar spin. Okay. Now, this of course was History of Holland in bird flight. You get a little bit idea of how our country is a small country. I take a look at my watch. Oh, I shocked myself a little head. Ik schrik mezelf een hoedje wat flies the time. Next time we will talk about Dutch customs and about the habits of the Dutch and what is now typically Dutch. Okay, see you then. Bye bye, tot ziens, houdoe, doeg doeg, doei doei, dag. Hi, ciao.